Who are you?
My name is Sarah Connor. Never seen one like you before. Almost human.
I am human. Why do you care what happens to her?
Because I was her.
How do we win?
We win by keeping you alive.
I'm going hunting.
We have excellent news. The matchmaker has found you an auspicious match.
It is decided. Come and sit down. It is what is best for our family.
Yes, I will bring honor to us all. Quiet. Composed. Graceful. Disciplined. These are the qualities we see in a good wife. These are the qualities we see in Mulan.
It is my duty to fight.
Your father died protecting this city.
Precinct!
He taught you to follow your conscience in an often cruel world.
What happened?
Worst day in 18 years.
How many cops?
8.
Why were they here?
They responded to a robbery.
Shots fired! Shots fired! Officers down!
Automatic weapons. 2 shooters. We have training.
How old were you when your father's Captain King? I asked for you for a reason.
I will find out.
We just killed cops. You need to run.
We gotta move fast. Cars not ours. Plates are stolen.
If we don't catch these guys in the next 3 or 4 hours, they vanish.
How are you gonna do this?
Close the island. Got 21 bridges in and out of Manhattan. Shut them down. 3 rivers, close them. 4 tunnels, block them. Stop every train and loop the subways. Then we flood the island with blue.
Mask on, Scott. Get mask on.
None of this makes sense.
The bid was for 30 keys. We walked into 300.
Mask on, Scott. Get mask on.
They'll have to open Manhattan by morning. 8 dead policemen is one thing,
but the stock market losing billions of dollars is quite another.
This whole thing is filthy. You know how mean you gotta be to move 300 kilos of cocaine?
Oh my God.
What is going on here?
I just need the truth, that's all.
They told me you were fearless. The guy who kills cop killers. Sees his dad and every cop who dies.
Nobody approach him. He's mine.
Police, out of the way. No.
They're not gonna escape this island.
You're the only cop tonight who speaks first and shoots second.
I will find out why tonight happened.
Rep the set, yeah. Gotta rep the set, dang.
I think women can do anything.
Just because they can doesn't mean they should.
But I have so many talents. It's like I'm powerful with a little tender. Oh, you're just a decoy, Stan. That's just the way
you
make
me feel. Who steals? You manager, need money.
Outstanding angels.
You have a new client?
Who is she?
I can't sleep at night.
I'm the lead programmer on a product that can revolutionize the power industry, but there is a possibility it can be weaponized.
Elena, we need to go.
You know,
you're not a waitress?
No, I'm Jane.
Oh.
Who are you?
I'm Bosley.
Welcome to the Townsend Agency. We exist because traditional law enforcement can't keep up.
I don't like that, boy.
You guys are like lady spies. Jane's former MI6. Oh, God.
What did you do to Sven?
I compressed his carotid and deoxygenated his brainstem.
Well, that sounds painful.
Don't worry. He's gonna wake up.
Unless he doesn't.
Sabina runs the ground game. See, I know stuff. Let's get the weapon before it becomes every bad guy's favorite new toy. Take her to the closet, gear her up. We're gonna need some wigs, toys,
feisty
clothes. Ah, we're still in the first closet. There's another closet.
Oh my God. Oh, Vince.
Let's just stop the touching. Some of these blows up.
Phosphorus. Yeah, my favorite chemical.
Jane, are you flirting with a handsome nerd?
Of course not. How'd that feel? Because it looked like it felt really good.
That felt nice.
Here we go!
We in it together, but don't call me Angel.
Good morning, angels.
Good morning, Charlie.
You must really like fishing, Mr. President. It's cold out here.
Sorry. Anything to get out of D.C. for a while.
Mike, I'm selecting you for Secret Service Director. Congratulations. I'll give him my best shot, sir.
Fanny's on his way.
What is that? Are they bats?
The drones! The drones! Don't move! I'm coming to you! They're coming at Jamar! Get him in the water, Cam! Go! So, I got you. Going under. Dive deep.
There's been an assassination attempt on the president.
Mike Bannon, you're being charged with the attempted murder of the President of the United States.
The president's top guardian angel has fallen.
Don't you see that I'm being set up?
You have a collect call from
Mike. Body's cold,
time is frozen. We've been getting death threats.
There's somebody else behind us. It wasn't me.
The president's not safe. They're gonna try and finish the job. And I'm not gonna stop until I prove who did this. I love you.
How did you find me?
I want security for the president. How do you think, Dad? I need your help.
We gotta get out of here.
I ain't going nowhere.
You can't hide from us, Benny.
Don't worry about finding me. I'll find you. Listen to me. We're gonna make a move. Now people are gonna fall. But not you.
Situation in the Pacific is far worse than reported.
Pearl Harbor is the greatest intelligence failure in American history.
Present! Fire!
The Japanese are planning something bigger.
So what's the target?
We believe it's Midway.
Washington disagrees.
Washington is wrong.
Today we're going to be underdogs. Today we prove the American Navy isn't a joke.
You'll remember this moment for the rest of your life.
You still talking to your friends?
It's complicated.
Many a tear has to fall.
When we first got together,
but it's all
we were different people.
In the game. All in the wonderful game.
Grandpa Eddie?
Anthony?
This is Martha and Bethany. This is Spencer's grandfather.
Nice to meet you.
Morning.
Sorry to barge in on you.
You're not barging. He's barging.
Milo Walker.
Did you guys see Spencer?
I think he went back in. We gotta go get him.
Are you out of your mind? We haven't even picked our guys yet.
Oh, I hate this part. All right.
You hear something?
Huh?
Spencer.
Huh?
What?
Who are you?
Oh, my God. You're Spencer's grandfather.
Are we in Florida?
And you?
Milo Walker. Did I die and turn into some kind of a small, muscular boy scout?
Are we dead?
Bethany?
No!
Rich?
I'm the old fat dude.
This can't be happening!
My hip sure feels good now.
Look at my thighs.
Look at your thighs.
Look at my thighs.
Okay, we have some issues here. The game is busted.
It was a game. I'm not it. I don't want to be it.
Welcome to Jumanji. This next adventure is even more challenging. And remember, the future of Jumanji is in your hands.
I have one important question. Who is Jumanji?
Is that Barbara's boy?
We're gonna die.
We did die.
Are we in hell?
I knew it.
Oh, my God. All in the
wonderful. This is a whole new thing. Let me know. You've got to have eyes in the back of your head.
What in the Sam Hill?
What the hell is this?
It's your strengths and weaknesses.
Smoldering intensity?
It's a stupid face you make.
Huh? What's going on?
You having a heart attack? Breathe! Breathe! His whole left side is shutting down. Eddie!
All in the wonderful.
We've passed on all we know. 1,000 generations live in you now. But this is your fight.
How do you do?
Compton. LAPD. Let's go.
Or do you have a more specific address?
Compton!
Stop yelling, neighborhoods. That's not how Uber works.
Hi.
Hi, ladies.
What the hell's going on?
You selected the Uber pool option.
Uber what? Ladies, official police business.
Is that even real?
Get out of the car! Oh, get around,
get around. Official police business?
Just going to see a friend.
Oh, I am not touching that.
It's a baby gun. It allows you to fire it while crying.
Is this an Uber?
Get angry!
Stop that! Why are you laughing?
Hold it!
Get to the lead! Oh!
Oh! You shot me! You got shot in the leg. Good for you, man. You shot your first guy. You're scared, Mr. Stu! And I love it!
How do you know my dad?
I got an idea! Put this propane tank at them. You shoot it, it'll blow up their car.
He
kidnapped
me. Doesn't freaking Jaws?
Exactly, just like Jaws, it's gonna work. Ready?
We killed some people.
Go!
Take a shot, Stu.
Just defeat him.
Stu, take a shot.
I got this. Hello, operator? We need help. Someone's trying to murder us.
Hello, operator? We need help. Someone's trying to murder us.
Okay, we're here.